Okay, comrades, away we are of goings. In very much wrong direction, but who is of carings? Out.
Yep. Darn it.
Missed my scout. Okay, let's get some ammo back.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Get out of there. Somebody mark me a target. How many hits does it take? I don't know how. I do not know how. I don't. Well, okay, I really don't know how this is happening. Funny thing is, I actually didn't recognize him for a second in the way the sunlight's shining. That's funny.
Considering is on the position.
Put some more up here, just because I think there's somebody still up there. We're looking pretty good. We're not there yet. So far, so good. I don't know. I have to decide now. Do I just drive off the cliff and go back down towards Bravo or stay up here? Oh, there is somebody up there. Somebody's up there.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Yep, right there. Okay, I don't know what I hit. Ah, well. I guess we know what hit me. Fire out. Alright. Well, there's more than one of them then. Goodness gracious. There's yet another AH-64 coming. Man. Oh, beautiful. Vaseline tracks at it again. Now, there was an SPA being marked down around here. I don't know if it's still alive or not. Oh, you, come on! Absolutely unbelievable. And we can't aim any higher. Missile must have scratched his paint. Got him! That's my third one! We're gonna have to put some more smoke out, though. Okay. We seem to have it. Now I think we'll be moving. Awesome. Hey, thanks for marking that tank that you knew was there, though. This is fun. Somebody get him, somebody get him, somebody get him. Somebody shoot him. Somebody shoot him. Somebody shoot him! Like, I'll just mark him a whole bunch more times so you guys can sit there behind a rock and not react. Oh, I love the Vaseline tracks. They're the best. Just keep marking that guy while he goes on a killing spree. Mark that guy like four times in a row, and the teammate who's behind a rock just sits behind the rock staring at the rock. I don't know what to do with people anymore. I don't know. Anyway, three helicopters shot down is pretty dang good. That makes me pretty happy. So that's a good start to the night right there. Okay, let's keep it up. We had a pretty good anti-helicopter start there. See if we can continue the success, whether on the ground or against the air. I don't care either way. Got him on fire. Got him. One Ariete down. Come get some, comrade. Entirely sure what hit me there. It may likely have been that guy that I just hit right there. We're in trouble if he gets where he can see me. I fire my smoke, but I don't want to until I absolutely have to. Already on him. He should be stopped from repairing. Our friend the leopard here. He bounced that one. Alright, let's get out of here. Nobody there for the moment. We definitely need some help here though, and we got a problem right there for sure. Whatever! Hull destroyed because you hit my turret roof. The roof of the turret hatch, rather. What happened here? Oh my god, could we be slower going over that little bump there? That was a pretty good hit right there. That worked. That's an issue. That is a clear issue up there. Of course that hit me. Charlie. And we lost our helicopter. Up, gun, up, 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 up. Okay. See if I can get the 3,000 kilogram bomb on those guys. I know where they are. Oh, that's gonna ruin everything. Come on! How many SAMs does it take to kill an unarmored helicopter? It's literally unarmored.
You've suffered a defeat.
Oh, you spawn campers are lucky! You were about to get annihilated. Alright, one more battle. Comrades, we are having advantage of home field. Let us see if we can make good use of such. Not gonna go to B, it's too easy for them to shoot from in here at B, so we will go lay sneaky sneak at Alpha and see what we can do there. I'm gonna get into the warehouse building there and then drop the suspension all the way down as low as it can get. Try and keep me from being quite so visible. Starts in a stormer. Scouted. Turn off the engine for better ambushing purposes. And okay, more than one. Do Merkavas. Oh, that's one down. Somebody else back up here. Come on, turret. All right, ambushing time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get under that 50. Get underneath the 50. It's actually kind of funny. Come on, Artie, I know you're ready. Let's go. Come on, artillery. There we go. Now I know we still got somebody back up here. I know that because I saw him fire. Oh, he actually... Somebody else hit him. I think I hear somebody close by. Can't tell, there's too much shooting. I think I hear somebody near me over this way, though. Yeah, I thought so. Go, 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 go. Hopefully he didn't see me. Oh, he saw me. Thank you! MiG 21. There he is. This could be the end of things right here, guys. Yeah, our engine is out. That was that. The Bushmaster had its way with us. Couldn't quite get my artillery off. I was hoping the ATGM would kill him, but alas, it did not. D-72 time. There we go, there's one scouted down. Not a bad run for the BMP-3. Not a bad run at all. Ooh. Put the arty off there. Let's see if we can go pick off Will again over here. Then we'll head back to defend Bravo. That'll take care of that. Okay. Oh boy, we need to reverse harder than that. Thank you. Oh, okay.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
Not gonna get any helicopters in this battle, but it was still a good battle, all the same. Pretty good run with the BMP-3, though. Good enough. Good enough for a finish. Alright, hey, we finished off something and we got totally gaijined on something else. Okay. Well, let's see how we did for research and whether or not we can get anything else completed for the BMP-3. I kind of doubt it, but let's see how we did and then we'll wrap this up. Oh, alright, so that's nice. Finished mods in tier 2, that's quite nice. Let's see what else we've got here. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Two modifications to go in tier 3, two modifications to go in tier 1. We will go with crew replenishment. Yeah, crew replenishment. Even though you can get hull broken, you can still lose crew members without getting hull broken, so we'll go with that. Laser rangefinder would sure be nice, and horizontal and elevation would both be nice as well, especially the horizontal, but I'm going to go with this. All right, that'll do it, folks. Hope you enjoyed this little higher tier, not toppest tier, but a little higher tier Soviet gameplay. So there you go. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments below. Thank you very much, as always, for watching, and special thanks to my Patreons out there, especially if you actually watched all the way to the end of the video. Take care, everybody. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks a lot.